What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today, in the next video, my Gran Turismo 3 Epic Race series. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs. Hoping to get there by the end of the year. As of right now, 9% of my viewers are subbed. I'll stop asking once I get to 1,000. So we're doing a classic race here, professional league, but we're going to be doing Midfield Raceway in reverse again. This is just the hilarious race where, for some reason, they programmed the AI just to totally botch it on that one roundabout corner. It's funny to watch the AI freak out. It's just a hilarious race. I do my thing where if you just position yourself where that they're battling you, as a result of that, they will just drive even worse into the gravel. It's kind of funny. The faster cars just do it anyway. So like the GT1 and the R390 are gonna just drive off the road here like they always do. But on when the slower cars are battling, that's where this comes in. Getting really close to spinning there with the Jaguar. A few people spin later. We'll show it. I'll show as much of this stuff as I can, unless there's simultaneous AI fails. It's a lot of them, though. I love how in this game, AI do tend to be more interesting. Showing the Altezza in front is kind of cool. I kind of didn't realize that happened. I try to keep the GT1 and the R390 together, which is what I did here. I'm just kind of slowing them down just a little bit because I want to see. Sometimes AIs fail at the first corner if they're drafting someone the entire straight. If they're going in way too hot, sometimes crazy stuff happens there. So I'll show all that stuff too. But yeah, thank y'all for watching. Y'all are awesome. Everybody who has been faithful to this channel for so long. Midfield Raceway 2 causes a lot of interesting stuff. So here goes the Jaguar going all the way around. He's done this before. This was in my AI fails video. You should go check that out. Although this was way better than the one that happened in that video. But like to show how AI fail and show where it happens. That was the video that I'm referencing. I can put that somewhere. But yeah, the AI just bottles certain corners in this game, and it's very interesting how they do it. So Jaguar goes flying off, and I didn't realize that he actually, that does not help his case for doing well on this one, because he doesn't really mess up. I mean, the slower cars get close, but you'll see it later. There's like, some interesting stuff that happens. So we've got one spin so far. I'll show everything else. There's a lot. Thank y'all for watching. Peace.